Yeah, what's up, people? This is YSA Conrad. I'm just with one of my coolest friends.
Finest friends, Erika Munyala, yeah. Proudly known as Mr. Cool.
Yeah, you know, like sometimes we'd be just conversing, you know, in a conversation, then some stuff can come up in your mind, can come across your mind.
Spontaneously.
Yeah. So I was like thinking of like, what kind of man do I really want to be? And so I would like to pose this question to a lot of the viewers, a lot of men. You know, sometimes it's just good, like, you ask yourself, like, what kind of man do I really want to be? You must know yourself. You must know the kind of person that you want to be.
Definitely.
So, like, for you, like, yeah.
Because if you don't know yourself best, yeah. then how do you expect other people to know you best? Mm. How do you expect other people to appreciate you?
And also, one thing, like, if you don't know what you want, you don't know what you want to
definitely
be.
Definitely, yeah, yeah.
Like, how ready will you, how are you going to take on the challenges that
yeah.
you face and
yeah.
all those
yeah,
things?
Definitely. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Self-mastery, like, is the best what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Self-mastery.
Yeah, it's one of the best successes you can have.
Because, like, honestly, like, for me, I want to be the best version of myself, not for other people, not so that women can like me, not so that those who rejected me in the past, when they see me, they can come throwing themselves all over me.
Yeah.
No, not for that. Just want to be the best me for myself.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. Because the better me, I'll be much more happier, and those around me will be much more happier, and I'll even make my community better.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm a better me.
Yeah, no. Yes. That's how it is, man.
Yeah.
That's how it is. Let me share something from one of the most powerful books in human history, The Secret. It says, all one needs to do is to defeat their own minds, and then they will have access to the whole world.
Yeah, that's powerful, man.
Oh yeah, we're just taking a walk now, man. Definitely, we're taking a walk.
Yeah, I think you're walking.
We are enjoying ourselves.
Yeah, there's,
it's about sunset now.
There's something I wanted to say earlier, man. Like, yeah, like for me, I want to be that kind of man. I want to be a responsible man. I want to be a man that is not easily tempted, sexually tempted, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, that whenever I see a skirt, I want to see what's under the skirt. No, I want to be a man of my words, a man of like principles, to say. I want to be financially like independent and strong. I want to be psychologically fit, emotionally, mentally fit, you know?
Yeah.
I want to be that, I want to be that person that can. I want to take care of myself in the best way, you know. Yeah. So I want to be that kind of man that, like, even let's say when I have kids, like, even like when I appear,
when you become a biological father.
Yeah. When I become a biological father, when my kids notice that daddy is home now, or
man,
daddy's here, maybe they are not feeling well, they are having a problem, they are sick, whatever.
Yeah.
They will feel like, oh.
Our best therapist is here.
Yeah, man.
They look at you as, you know, they just look at you as a source of inspiration, source of everything, everything good.
And why would that be? Just because I am
you are the best version of yourself.
Yeah, I became a better me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but if I'm not a better me, I'm getting drunk, I'm not responsible, I can't even take care of myself properly, how am I going to be able to take care of someone?
No way.
So basically, that's it.
Yeah, that's just it, guys. Like this video if you've enjoyed it. You know what to do. Subscribe to the Big Man's channel, definitely. We'll continue to do this.
Just random things. Not prepared.
Not classic, but life is now.
Yeah,
we are living. Life is now. Not tomorrow. Not when you become rich. Life is now. Peace out.
Signing out. Oh, yeah, see, man.